A foreboding feeling in the air as we watch Bray Wyatt.
The King of Kings, Triple H, is looking as imposing tonight than at any point during his dominant 20-year reign.
You know, normally I'd...
here you go. Vintage Triple H with the pedigree.
We know... Triple H looking to end this match.